Free license to bitch and moan. How often do you get that? Jesse, last time you seemed pretty down about your job at the laundromat. Let me ask you something. If you had the chance to do anything you wanted, what would you do?
Make more green, man. A lot more.
Forget about money. Assume you have all you want.
I don't know. I guess I would make something.
Like what?
I don't know if it even matters, but work with my hands, I guess.
Building things? Like carpentry or bricklaying or something?
I took this vo-tech class in high school, woodworking. I took a lot of vo-tech classes because it was just a big jerk off. But this one time I had this teacher, name of Mr. Pike, because he was like a Marine or something before he got old. He was hard of hearing. My project for his class was to make this wooden box, you know, like a small, just like a box, you know, to put stuff in. So I wanted to get the thing done as fast as possible. I figured I could cut classes for the rest of the semester, and he couldn't flunk me as long as I, you know, made the thing. So I finished it in a couple days and looked pretty lame, but it worked, you know, for putting stuff in or whatnot. So when I showed it to Mr. Pike for my grade, he looked at it and said, "Is that the best you can do?" At first I thought to myself, "Hell yeah, bitch, now give me a D and shut up so I can go blaze one with my boys." I don't know, maybe it was the way he said it, but it was like he wasn't exactly saying it sucked. He was just asking me honestly, is that all you got? And for some reason I thought to myself, yeah, man, I can do better. So I started from scratch. I made another, then another. And by the end of the semester, by like box number 5, I had built this thing. You should have seen it. It was insane. I mean, I built it out of Peruvian walnut with inlaid zebra wood. It was fitted with pegs, no screws. I sanded it for days until it was smooth as glass. Then I rubbed all the wood with tung oil so it was rich and dark. It even smelled good. You know, you put your nose in it and breathed in. It was perfect.
What happened to the box?
I gave it to my mom.
Nice. You know what I'm gonna say, don't you? It's never too late. They have art co-ops that offer classes. Adult extension program at the university.
You know, I didn't give the box to my mom. I traded it for an ounce of weed.